Hey guys, and welcome back. Back to some more Witcher 3. See what these hunters know about these bodies that we found. And look for Yennefer. I pronounced her name right, hopefully.
Whoa there, Roach.
What's going on?
Move it.
There's wolves or something. Stuff in the forest. Didn't want to fight you yet.
So that hurts.
Just keep moving.
So that hurts. This Witcher does what he wants. Take care of your own problems. You tell me to get off the road, and you tell me to get on the road.
Is this the road to Vizima?
To your Cohaven, more like.
These directions.
You not heard that
are lying to me.
First the black ones, now a griffin.
Yes, it's true.
We'll take care of that griffin eventually. Arm yourself.
Anyone home?
Must be out hunting.
Figures. Examine them, darn it.
Trail's fresh. His love just left home.
Maybe we should just walk? No. Just gonna walk, probably. We can follow the footprints easily. Why, hello there.
You, Ms. Love?
Shh! Hear that?
Wolves? No, wild dogs.
Yes, more dangerous than wolves.
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a Witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village. I'll show you, sure. But, I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
I guess.
Sure. Griffin's not going anywhere.
No. Dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march, he'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. And a dog, a kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs.
Yeah, that's a lot of deer.
Gaunt, guts stuck to their spot. Too late. Attacked another one.
Death.
Dieter.
You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before. Well, a long time ago.
Sorry. Hope you weren't close.
Don't want to know about your personal life.
Not at all.
Give me the answer.
So. Can you show me where you found the Nilfgaardians? Griffin, know anything about it?
Oh, not much. Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No Griffin can hear me nor spy me.
And you walk slow. You're waiting for me to run. Got it. Stay within close proximity. Oh, jeez.
'Twas here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch. Guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine. Not the first Griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last either.
Hope you're right. Good hunting now.
Well, I think we'll go talk to this herbalist now. Come here, horsey.
Nilfgaardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them. Ground's black, saturated with blood.
Examine one of these broken trees. But I'm not seeing anything that wants me to examine it. I hear a dog. There's something. But he's across this ravine. Therefore, I don't care. I can fast travel to here. That'll be nice, considering I have to go over here. Talk to the lady. Ooh, quests available. And a notice board. Maybe we should check that out. But I want to finish examining this area. Okay, here's something. Footprints.
These prints are older and deeper. Heavily armored. Nilfgaardians, probably.
Whatever this is, it's getting close. Now he's running away. Hello? that's a lot. Okay, looks to have been a bunch of dogs hunting in packs. Raw meat. I shall always take raw meat. Do I have to follow these tracks? Nice. Continue on. So I suppose I could continue on. Oh yeah, looks like. Thought I saw tracks on the other side. I'm about to fight whatever that creature is. Tracks led there. But they probably went here.
Yep. Griffin's nest. What remains of it at least?
Oh,
corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the Griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Bones. Horse. Dog. Human. A few months worth.
Oh, they started this mess.
Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other Griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft. Dense barbs. A royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area.
Yeah, there's a reason for everything. At least I leveled up.
Burned. Only a human could do this.
Sons of bitches. So what do we got? Leveling up here. Experience points, complete killing monster killing quest. I got one ability point. Ability groups. And select an ability and develop it by pressing X. Okay, so I have these apparently. Core ability. And then I can. Oh, so these even have levels. Man, this is gonna take forever! Ooh. Alchemy, general, mutagens. Signs, combat. Okay, so we got fast attack damage increased by 5%, adrenaline 1%, strong attack 5%, deflect arrows while parrying, time slowed additional 15% while aiming the crossbow, adrenaline point loss, taking damage lowered by 20%. You know what, we're gonna go with this since this is my primary attack at the moment. Gonna boost this attack up. Next one's gonna be 5% or 10%. 10%. I can only have so many active at a time. Good to know. Okay, so if I switch to more like of a range, I can put these in and stuff. Alright. Got a little bit of an attack bonus. See if I can call my horse up here. And now we're going that way. How did you get up here? The real question is how to get down. Want of me? Do you have money?
Greetings.
A witcher? You see the notice? Hear about the well?
A well? First I've heard. There a problem?
Aye. Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why do you put out a notice just now?
'Cause earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle, it's turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Felt dreadful ill, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And it don't let any man near.
Oh, that's that son of a bitch that killed me.
This ghost.
Guess I'll take
care of it. Describe
it
for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
A ghost.
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
You know, this one we're going with, no, we're gonna be nice.
Fine,
I guess.
I'll help. Where's this well?
Yeah.
In Havel, a settlement.
Although
on the
I may
heights.
Not take care of it right away.
It's abandoned now, no one ventures there on account of the ghost being about.
Sorry, little girl, you're gonna have to
drive it off. Please.
Door go. There we go. Got turned around. Horse. Come to me. Horse, what are you doing? Get over here.
That's it, Roach.
Kid is drunk.
What do you say? Who taught you that?
Chitty.
We got. I'm just gonna take them all. Give them to me.
Now listen, Kev. You're never to sing that rhyme again. Never. Because
Gideon.
You're trouble, and you're not to play with Chitty. No, no.
But Chitty's my best mate.
He's a little fool, he'll get us all killed. I see you doing it again, you'll regret it.
What the fuck am I to do?
We're with mortal grass during the Hungry Gap. They've taken all our grain.
You got a quest for me?
What happened here?
Oh, got a wee bit chilly the night, so I set fire to my forge. Got it nice and roaring. Roasted some wieners. What do you think happened, dimwit? Some bugger set alight me workshop. I've lost everything. Everything!
Sorry. Any suspects?
Whole damned village. I've lived here half a century. Thought they saw me as one of their own. But everything changed when the Black Ones came. I'm the only smith around, so I got to service their garrison. Bang dents out of plate, shoe horses. That sort of thing. Nilfgaardians don't pay me a bloody copper. Just give me supplies and orders. The humans can't fathom that. They think I'm getting rich off their misfortune. That I sleep on a pile of gold like a ploughing dragon. They've stopped talking to me. Spit when I pass. And now this.
Yeah.
I can find your arsonist, provided you're willing to pay.
I've not much left, but I'll give you all if you bring me that horse in, so that he gets what he deserves. The night of the fire, I heard movement outside my hut. Went out to see if I could find any tracks. I found nothing. But then I haven't got cat eyes, have I? Good luck.
Oh, easy. Tracks. Here we go.
Footprints. A man's. Large.
Should we follow it? I think we should follow it. Going this way. Oop, someone's drinking.
Stinks of piss. And vodka.
Kinda looks like his steps are faltering there. What is it, like, stop moving? There we go. Hey, peasant. Don't tell me he went in the water.
Took off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
Up this trail.
Got a lump of bread today.
I don't see anything. Oh, here we go.
Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape. Lost his boots in the rush.
Someone's missing a pair of boots.
Bleeding, but not badly. Surface wound. Tracks lead back to the village.
I kind of gathered that, considering the village is right there.
Me gran told me about the Smith boy. Lad went missing one day, so folk
the Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
Started poking him, asking. Well, he started twisting and squirming, so well, bam, they knocked his head off.
Aye, so it were. Except it was some drowner that had sucked on. Witcher had not
guilty.
What did the folk do?
Trail ends here, but I'll recognize him by his wounds.
Take everything he has. He's not gonna need it. I want this candle lit.
Nasty wound. Run into a drowner.
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa, our arsonist's a charmer too. Come on, Smith wants to talk to you.
I ain't talk to a non-human. Sons of bitches all, and dwarves are the worst. Greedy little magpies, do anything for gold they will. They forge the blades the black ones put to our throats, am I not right? Listen, we can work this out man to man. I give you gold, you don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some, but what's left is yours.
No, we're doing the good side. You're coming with me.
Magpies and dwarves might be greedy, but I'm not. Can't buy me.
Then I'll beat your fucking mug to a pulp!
Dude, you still seem drunk to me.
Try me, peasant. I could use the practice.
Yeah, I'm not putting up with this. Oh, you did not.
Not too late to surrender.
Going down? Go down. Just stay down. How is he doing so much damage with his fist? Are you kidding me?
Oh, come on.
No, you don't. Me this time. Not falling for your drunken ways.
Ow! Ow! Ah! Oh, stop! Stop! I give up! Damn it! You broke my nose!
But not your legs, so let's go see the smith. And take my advice. Don't try anything else.
Because I can break your legs and then just drag you there.
Here you go.
I'm okay with that.
One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Nap! You! I knew your mum for years. Charged her nary a copper. This is how you repay me. I've had enough. Hey, soldier. A minute of your time, please.
No! Willis, I beg you. I was drunk. Didn't know what I was doing.
I've told you, Master Willis. We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist. A witcher found him.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial needed here. Just a tree.
Villagers will really love you now.
Well, no, I don't give a flying fuck about them. You know, I hated the Black Ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place. Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that. Your reward. And I managed to save some things from the fire. Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it. You need anything, let me know. Give you a good price.
That was amazing.
Bye-bye, Hellraiser.
Well, guys, I'm going to have to end this one here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like and subscribe. It really helps me out. And we'll see you guys on the next one. Hope you guys have a good one.